Hi guys, it's Josh from Pacesetters and I'm here again to do some more tennis skills with you. If you've seen some of these videos before, you will know that I'm going to be bringing out the makeshift at-home tennis racket, which is a frying pan. Hopefully your adults have this at home, otherwise it may not work. We're going to be doing some trick shots today, and the first trick shot is called Around the World. How Around the World works is we're going to flip the ball in the air off our pan, and the pan is going to go around the ball and land back onto the pan. Okay, make sure you're holding the pan handle really tight and it should look as follows. Just, okay, so that's number one. Number two is gonna be passing the frying pan all the way around your body without the ball leaving the pan. Don't have to do it around your back, you can even do it under your legs. You can do it around your head, it's completely up to you. The last trick shot, number three, we had a little practice of this in the videos before, but let's see if we can get even better at it today. It's going to be like this, okay? So hopefully you've had a bit of practice in the last video just doing this, but hopefully everyone by now can see if we can get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, okay? Using both sides of the pan. Let's see how well you can do in that, guys. And thank you very much for watching. I hope to see you in the next one.